Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down, settle softly to the ground, like gold of autumn leaves around my feet, yeah. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories. Our holy hands and red bouquets and twice trimmed in purple haze. Laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Can I hold her hand?
Yeah.
Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, kidding, right? Sweet memories. I'll hold hands and red bouquets and twilight's trimmed and purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Memories, sweet memories.
Yeah, baby.
Memories, sweet memories. When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation, you give me strength to carry on. You smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why. The wonder of you.
for Steve Sanders. Steve Sanders and Danny Boy. And I might add that, of course, Jackie Wilson had a great version of that. And Jackie Wilson was Elvis's all-time favorite singer. And he was Richard Davis's all-time favorite singer, along with James Brown. And Richard always loved the song, Danny Boy. That's how we all tie it together. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce on stage Mr. Brandon Davis, Mr. Dylan Davis, Miss Madison Davis, and their lovely mother, Miss Kim Davis.
Richard would have never believed any of this. I'm going to try to say a few words, so bear with me. On behalf of the Hughes and Davis family, I would like to welcome you to the Horseshoe Casino and thank you for being here. Tonight, you won't experience an entertainment production. The Patsy Anderson Group has produced a true labor of love. Since August 26, 2004, I have learned that life is not measured by the number of breaths you take, but by the moments that take your breath away. Richard took my breath away every day for 14 wonderful years. And I wish, as I know Richard did, it could have gone on forever. Richard and I prayed for a miracle, and God gave us three. In Brandon, Madison, and Dylan. On July 11th, 2002, TCB took on a whole new meaning in the Davis home. TCB went from taking care of business to taking care of babies. I can find no better way to close than to thank you, as Richard thanked every Elvis fan that he came in contact with. God bless you for being Elvis fans and for keeping his memory alive. TCB always. Richard, thanks again for sharing your time with me. You have given me a memory that I will cherish forever. Thank you.
I spoke at Richard's funeral, and probably one of the best honors I ever had in my life, and I just flashed back on it while Kim was talking there, and it's, thank God you're all here tonight. I tell you, Charlie's out there, he knows if Elvis was alive, these three kids and Kim would be taking care for them the rest of their lives. Right, Charlie?